Hello everyone. As we all know, because of COVID-19, all colleges and schools had to announce online classes as education can't be put at risk. To be honest, online classes didn't look that bad at all. But it's been more than 1.5 years and still we don't have that much freedom as given earlier. We still miss those days. Since there are a lot of problems that students and teachers both have to face during online classes, so here I am, Shalini Sharma of BBA department, to discuss some of the most common problems and will also tell you how you can overcome them. The first is adaptability struggle. Switching from traditional classrooms and to face-to-face instructor training to computer-based training in a virtual classroom makes the learning experience entirely different for students and teachers. Students with a traditional mindset find it difficult to adapt. However, they need to accept the new learning circumstances with an open mind and heart. Understanding the benefits of e-learning and even discussing them with their peers may change this mindset and better prepare students for online classes. The second one is the most common faced problem, that is the technical issues. Many students are not provided with the high bandwidth or the strong internet connection that online courses require and thus fail to catch up with their virtual classmates. The only solution to this problem is knowing exactly what kind of technological support they will need for a certain course before enrolling in it, as well as properly equipping themselves for course successful completion. The third problem is the time management. Time management is a difficult task for e-learners as online courses require a lot of time and intensive work. A regular schedule planner would be a significant help to these learners, as they could even set reminders for their courses and assignments. The fourth problem is computer literacy. Many of the students cannot operate basic programs such as Microsoft Word and PowerPoint presentation and are therefore not able to handle their files. For this problem, I would suggest students to watch YouTube videos as they can get a lot of tutorials on basic learning of computers. Now the last but not the least is self-motivation. Yes, self-motivation is also a very important task, or you can say a challenge for students. Self-motivation is an e-learning essential requirement. However, many online learners lack it, much to their surprise. Only a positive attitude will help them overcome the challenges in e-learning. Though it is hard to practice, but students need to understand that it is necessary in order to reap the e-learning's benefits in the future. At last, I would say don't take e-learning as a threat. Attitude change and technological literacy would help them gain a confidence in order to succeed in their courses with a positive vibe. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching.